Thomas? Well, I don't know who Thomas is, so why should I let this Thomas simply hurry on his way? Thomas, you're Thomas. Speak up now, I'm asking you. Who's Thomas? What's Thomas? What have you got to say?
I'm Thomas, I'm a tank engine. I'm from a place called Sodor. I'm heading for the goods yard where these trucks are meant to go. Mm-hmm. I don't know why I'm stopped here, apart from the thing you dropped here. So if you could lift it up again. Oh, what do you want to know?
He's lost, and Thomas is his name. They wanted to be important, now he's only himself to blame.
Thomas? Who's Thomas? I've never heard of Thomas. No, me, I know.
You're me.
That's true, I'm talking to myself. Now, Thomas, little Thomas, you say that's what your name is, but I still don't know who you are, so tell me something else.
I'm Thomas, I'm a tank engine, and some would say I'm cheeky, and maybe I am cheeky because I took these trucks from James. But I was stuck on Sodor, where it's the same old railway, so I took them to the mainland, which I thought would make a change.
He's lost, he'll have to tell his boss. If we don't get a move on this, Topham will be cross.
So many places you could go, so many things to see, and like the birds up in the sky, an engine's life is free. So engines always rush about, they never like to wait. They always have some reason, like they're late, or late, or late. But if you'd like to travel on, you must do something more. You'll have to tell me something new I've never heard before.
Something new?
Something new.
Does it have to be true?
It has to be true.
He's lost, he hasn't got a clue. He doesn't know what to say at all, he doesn't know what to do.
I was telling you something new.
Something new?
And having told